Good day, fantastic ladies and fantastic gentlemen. Jeremy here. Today we're going to talk about the top five fragrances that ladies love. I got five specific categories in front of me for particular fragrance categories that ladies do generally love. This is a very well thought list for you to get as many compliments and great ladies' reactions, and be prepared for getting out there in the wild to attract fantastic ladies with a good heart and a beautiful outer appearance and a beautiful interior appearance. That's what we are going for with this video. For you to know, of course, my own fragrance brand is dedicated to making you smell as sexy as possible.
All right, guys, here live in Miami. One, two, three.
Oh my god, yeah, I like it. Wow.
You like it?
You will smell with my brand long-lasting, high-quality ingredients and very, very sexy. That's what it's made for. Usually, I don't show these videos anymore in my videos, but I do understand you need to see the ladies' reactions.
It smells so good, right?
She's
like, I'll see ya.
Oh, I like it, guys. It smells very good.
You need to see the ladies that say, oh yes, it smells so good. This, ladies and gentlemen, especially gentlemen, my brand is made for getting great ladies' reactions, and for the women's fragrances, it's made to get you fantastic men's reactions. That's what it's all about. For that reason, if you want to buy my first fragrance made by Alberto Morillas, the perfumer that also made Acqua di Gio, the most sold men's fragrance ever, he has made my first fragrance. Right now, we got the special discount getting you buy one, get one free. Link in the comment section. That's my website, fragrance.one. You just have to place two fragrances in your cart and you only pay one. The second bottle is free. That's amazing discount, especially here at the start of the brand. You got the chance to get this immense discount. It's an automatic discount which won't be there forever. So everybody watching this right now, if you want to have a long-lasting, high-quality compliment getter, fresh and clean fragrance for men, this is it. Buy one, get one free. Link in the comment section, fragrance.one. Put two fragrances in your cart and only pay one. So, ladies and gentlemen, what is the first fragrance category that ladies love, that attracts ladies, which is a very daring category, which is the what the fuck fragrance category. Sorry to say that, but we do not need to blind ourselves from the tragic that is happening in this world, and some of this tragic needs to be also stated with terms like what the fuck. But I generally say be a constructive person and don't use too many curse words. But what I mean with this first category is a fragrance DNA that is very bold, that is an attention grabber, but because of your confidence, you can pull it off. Here, I got two fragrances for you to show. For example, this is a Dark Rebel Rider, which smells like a Harley Davidson man. It smells like tobacco, leather, and whiskey. And this one, Spice Bomb, this smells like an explosion of spices, super dominant, super aggressive, but super bold and somehow sexy. But I don't show you this one, just as an example, I show you this pick, which is Tobacco Wood by Tom Ford. Ladies and gentlemen, all the links to the fragrances are in the video description. So this is the WTF fragrance, the daring fragrance. This is the daring fragrance out there. Let's change the WTF to the daring category, okay? This is your daring fragrance, and ladies love a man that is bold, that is daring, because you need to have courage. If you have a good heart, even more important to have courage on this world, because, you know, you gotta power, guys. So, Tobacco Oud, like the name says, is a very daring DNA. Ladies love men that are full of courage, that are full of confidence. All right, so this is my pick for you gentlemen if you want to have a fantastic, daring fragrance. Next category, the all-star. A DNA that a woman already knows. So in here, I have a lot of fragrances, actually. I'm not going to show you all, but in this category, I got a fragrance that is already very common on this planet for most women, and it automatically pre-selects you as an attractive man because she has already smelled it on attractive men, like their ex-boyfriend, like her father, I don't want to start some type of weird thought process, but you know what I mean. For example, she has probably already smelled 1 million and she liked it. She probably already has smelled Davidoff cool water, but my pick for the common DNA that is already pre-selected as being sexy would be Jean-Paul Gaultier Le Male. Guys, you're watching a fragrance YouTuber, so this is really in-depth thought process I put into this list. So you could wear this fragrance DNA. Some men, also me, I also have this opinion and I have the other opinion. Some men would say, you smell like everybody else, you smell like her ex-boyfriend. But guess what? She has slept with her ex-boyfriend. She has kissed her ex-boyfriend. Her father was a person of authority. He was wearing that. She immediately gets the feeling of a person of authority. This can help you in establishing a great relationship with that woman. All right, this is very much outside of the box thinking. You could also think that it's rather negative because she will think of her father. She doesn't want to kiss her father. She thinks of her ex-boyfriend who brought tragedy in her emotional life. She doesn't want to be reminded with that. And sometimes you get these things, well, you smell like my ex-boyfriend. No, but sometimes it can help you. I'm just pointing out as a critique, as an objective person, what's out there on the market. So this category, ladies and gentlemen, also exists. A DNA that is already common and pre-selected. That can be good or bad. So next DNA that we have is just the fresh and clean. As you know it, guys, fresh and clean, sexy time. Well, actually not so sexy time. Just like a suit is rather on the boring side, but still sexy. Because it's professional and a man needs to be a doer. He needs to get stuff done. He can't just sing all day and not do any constructive stuff. We need to have an organized life, especially men can very much think organized and very much well thought through. And I feel a man that smells fresh and clean symbolizes, okay, I got my stuff together. I at least shower every day. I've got my schedule. I'm dressed sharp. My shirts are ironed. My room is tidy. And I feel a clean and fresh fragrance symbolizes your professional lifestyle, which is obviously very attractive to women. Women like men that are organized and clean. Here we have, for example, the most sold men's fragrance, Acqua di Gio, fresh and clean to the fullest. Oh, we got this newcomer, a cheapie but a goodie. Jaguar Pace smells like fantastic shower gel with pepper in it, gorgeous. But my pick in this case would be Prada L'Homme. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a fantastic DNA, smells fresh and clean with some iris, with some cedarwood. So basically it smells like soap, but more luxurious and more interesting. A great pick for smelling fresh and clean. Again, all the links in the video description, guys. Next one, the creative, different type of a guy. Now, here you have to know, everybody can be different. You can be, you can be the son of a billionaire that wants to rescue the planet and only wears a black turtleneck, all right? I think that's a very unusual thing. You're the son of a billionaire, you only wear a black turtleneck, and you want to rescue the world, let's say whatever you want to do. And you're some type of creative, artistic type of a guy, interior designer, you know, these creative geniuses. To enhance that DNA, that mindset of yours, I feel you should also smell creative. And here, you could go for a plum-based fragrance like Comme des Garçons Florentin. You could go for a white floral fragrance for men, which is very unusual to wear a white floral fragrance as a man. Or my pick would be Guerlain L'Homme Ideal Eau de Parfum. And this has some sexy cherry in it. And the compliments in here have been, you smell great. Oh, you smell so different. And you smell so different. And you smell so different. So I literally have received multiple times the comment, for example, to this fragrance. Wow, nice. And you smell so different. So this would be my pick as a creative, appealing perfume for men. Again, guys, quick run through. You got the daring fragrance, the bold, the confident DNA. You got the pre-selected sexy DNA. She already has smelled it on other guys she liked. You got the fresh and clean DNA. Every woman likes a man that is organized, structured, freshly showered. Or you got the creative guy, the genius, the visionary DNA. Or it's party time, baby. You got the stifler, the party boy, the super emotional guy. From all of these five, he's the super emotional, sexy party guy. You guys know the stifler. I mean, I don't know anybody else right now that comes into my head. A guy that's nonstop fun. And this, we call it here, the sweet bubblegum DNA. Sweet bubblegum DNA. Do I need to say more? Paco Rabanne Invictus, Versace Eros, those sweet, sexy party boy fragrances. So as you know, this is also sexy if a man can be emotional. You're a sexy Latin lover dancing with her. Isn't that super sexy, man? You're connecting on an emotional level. People often make decisions on an emotional base and not only logical. So we people, don't forget it, also have different types of personalities. You have the intellectual thing and you have the emotional brain side. So. And this, my pick for the emotional perfume would be Stronger With You, Emporio Armani, my baby. And this one has a nutty accord with some of that bubblegum. So, this would be my choice for the sweet bubblegum DNA. Again, ladies and gentlemen, where does my fragrance come in? To me, with my brand, we will always gear towards the most long-lasting DNA possible. Every of my fragrances as technically long-lasting as we can only push the DNA. We always have unlimited budget in the ingredients. They will always have the best quality ingredients that they chose for this DNA. Unlimited budget for the perfumer. Long-lasting, high quality, made for compliments. We always have to give them a sexy edge. Where would it be in here? Well, we do have a bit of a bold DNA in every of us. That's justifying the higher price tag. It has a bit of a niche structure. It's a bit very spicy, this for a fresh and clean fragrance. The date for men that will come is a bit very fruity, oriental, strong, so, but not too much. We will also have things that will be in common with other perfumes that you already liked. So you will find yourself in our world. You will also have always a rather fresh DNA applied to it because all of my fragrances will be appropriate in the spring, summer, fall, winter, but always to the specific situations, office, club, date, because we always have a fresh opening, all right? Always a fresh opening, a rich mid, and a long-lasting base. So we also have the fresh and clean side. We always will add some type of a uniqueness, so we won't clone one-to-one fragrance DNAs, obviously, so a bit of a creative touch. And the last, well, the sexy touch, it must be emotionally sexy, appealing to men, to women. So again, guys, everybody that wants to buy my own fragrance, buy one, get one free. This thing is made for getting you compliments. It is made for having you a long-lasting fragrance. My first release, this DNA is so powerful. The next one is already in the grid, depending when you see this. So right now you can get it, buy one, get one free. Click the link in the comment section, fragrance.one, put two fragrances in your cart and only pay one. That's a 50% discount if you see the complete order. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Fragrance.one, put two fragrances in your cart, only pay one right now. Love you, ciao.